We just said one. We are now here to hand over the house to Mr. Junior. Thank you very much. Congratulations.
Through smart partnership and innovative financing models, we aim to increase the availability of quality homes that not only improve living conditions, but also stimulates economic growth and social cohesion. Development. Since inception, the project has successfully delivered over 700 affordable and quality houses for residents of WINDHOEK's informal settlement areas. We continue to endeavor to provide adequate numbers of service plots under the mass urban land servicing project. Through the informal settlement upgrade, the government intends to eliminate shacks in our informal settlement by upgrading service plots with a formal structure. Plots are expected to be ready in 2025 and will result in the construction of at least 400 housing units. I'm optimistic that our efforts will yield positive results and that the reduction of shacks in our informal settlement will be evident for all to see.
Now you guys will knock in the door. Not everywhere like you.
The way?
We just don't need to knock everywhere like the way we knock at the embassy.